moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
And it's all clear in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Into the attacking third.
Oh, I fuck, did I score that?
Christian Pulisic. Got the ball back by that interception. Well, they're in good position here.
Oh my days.
The attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two go in for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes added on.
Some potential in this move. And it goes to cross. Which was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. It's quickly.
Oh,
attacking well here. Made the challenge well. Clark. Here's the shot. Chance for his second goal of the match. Determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so main event there.
Uh-oh, an old cap guy said it.
Attack was looking good.
You miss when people want you to miss, bro. Like, I say that all the time. Where's the problem?
Away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. And now he's looking for some support. Great
The win! The win! The win!